See, if I show these things right in front of you, what do you understand by this thing? They are simply a data right now, correct? Now, if I mention something like this, and if I mention a list of holidays, now am I getting some sort of information? Right now, I am getting some sort of information. Now, see if what I can do, if I can, plan out something on the mentioned dates, something like this. If I can plan out something from this, now I have the whole, you can see, I am doing what? I am doing some decision making over here. Like I can, plan out and go out and enjoy my holidays. That is something which is decision making. And this decision making is known as your intelligence. Getting my point? Till this point, you are having something meaningful information. Okay. Data is something which is raw, having no meaning. Okay. Information is the point where you have some meaningful information over there. Okay, you once you process the data, it has some meaning information to you. And when we talk about intelligence, what you do, you analyze over here that information, when you will analyze that information, which will be providing you can say in-depth knowledge, is known as your intelligence.